jokes. I was invited in 2009 to be an artist in residence program in Turku in Finland. It's a very, 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 very extraordinary period because I would be an artist to finish 2010 and to open 2011. And I found some kind of great duty, shall I say, like that, to finish one season and to open another one season. And the next season for Turku would be very extraordinary and very important because Turku will be officially the capital of the culture in Europe. In Turku, I would like to, as I already pointed out, I would like to work on the project called a regression, and it could be kind of dealing with the same theme, but a bit opposite opposite way of dealing and opposite way of working. In aggression in Israel, we had face to face, very aggressive talk, and here in Turku, I would like to have something a bit more meditative, a bit more psychoanalytical, and my idea is to invite the people. I need 7 people, so 7 participants who would be able to collaborate in this project to come in the gallery, and we'll have one bed, and the participants would lie in the bed and I would be next to him, and I would be investigating what's going on in his head, you know, trying to bring the memory, to regress the memory, and finally to finish the puzzle that actually I need to reveal some stories, to investigate what's going on in the head as a country, because the head should be a country. And then when I finish my presentation and my performance here in Turku, and when we finish this residency in the mid of January, then I will be returned to Hamburg to continue working on my daily projects. After that, in end of April, actually April 28 and 29, I was invited again to be for giving a performance in Lehalle Theater in Brussels. So those will be 2 days of live performance, so 28th of April and 29th of April, and then very soon afterward I will be traveling to Trondheim, Norway, to work on my next residence program, and that will be full May. I would like to invite people to come on my presentation, which I'm going to give here in Titanic Gallery this Saturday, 18th of December. To come, and then I will have a presentation, what is my work and what I would like to work in the gallery, and please come and participate and ask me whatever you are concerned about, whatever you want to know. Don't be afraid, and I need actually 7 people, 7 participants from the period of December 20 to come to the gallery and to work on this kind of interviews, as I already mentioned. Each interview now is going to last for maximum of half an hour, so no one full hour, so half an hour will be enough, and I need 7 people, so 7 people is kind of great number, and 7 people is a number that I should incorporate in this project, and would like to have them